Hey all, welcome back to Chronicles of the Dark Lord, Episode 1, Tides of Fate. Sweet. I'd sign that just right. I should have used the other attack. Only had a couple hundred left. Kyrian. Top everybody off a little bit. Okay. mean to do that. Kill me already, please. Thank you. Oh, hell. Thank you. you get for not saving. Next time I teleport back to the Fae, I should probably try that boss crystal. Wonderful. Not even worth doing anything else. use undead slash. It doesn't do as much damage as just a plain old two-strike hit with Drea does. It makes sense if it was Shide, because then it would be Shide and Might.
Well, you know, that goes against the pronunciation of stuff like Sai and Kaiden.
So I'd reckon that those guys have about 30,000 HP. Okay. That's about 13,000. Okay, it says, I think it's just about 20 or 30,000. Going down. levels up? Oh, hi. Ah. Seriously, when I get to Zeon, I'm going to kill him if he... Is he the one that made that? Because if he is, he's gonna be dead. Well, he's gonna be dead anyways, but good lord, who... Who makes those? Why are all kinds of things in RPGs? Why is there always spikes that come up from the floor? most of that place was a no battle zone. Gods by the time this is done. What is a man but a miserable little pile of secrets? What is a god but not even more? No more Interquel dungeon, is there? I'm gonna find that spirit flame thing. Should be up here. Okay, there you are. Why can't I fight the other bosses that I've beaten? Hmm. drinking my orange juice while the animation was playing. Crap. Wonderful. Should have used the random strikes on from mages, so it would have been over faster. It's not the shop. No, it's not the right shop. This right here is supposed to be shadow, but it's too squared off for it to make sense. It also looks really weird. Now right here, it looks a little more natural. No, that's the mansion. We need the shop. Item shop, the apothecary. Ah, there we go.
see what else I have.
Oh, I only got this stuff. Stock back up on some of these just in case. I don't have Phoenix Tears, which are essentially the ultimate potion. Let's see if there's an inn around here. No, just that. People never need to... Oh, wait, they never have visitors. Of course there's not an inn. Bloody hell, I missed it.
I'm ready, Santa Claus.
Thank you.
anything but Gloria Chaos on those guys.
I can just... skip everybody else. Now, let's see here. Oh, wait.
What I was having, and it was just making it almost impossible for me to think.
Sorry about that, I was just talking about the former state of affairs at the local gaming store. Seen some of the artwork for War of the Abyss, and I'm, you know, the game comes out today, and it's looking nice. Comes out today, came out today, I don't know.
Let's see here. Mages is level 47. Zyria is level 41. Isis is level 39. And Drea is level 41. I mean, 40. Zyria's level 40 as well. Dre is leveled up. What the maximum level in this game is. Thank you. might be 50, who knows? Cure Vera on everybody. See you later with more Chronicles of a Dark Lord, Episode 1, Tides of Fate.